Did you know that Michael Rosen almost died in 2020? In March 2020, Michael became unwell. It was hard for him to even breathe. If he hadn't been taken to hospital, he probably would have died that night. After being in a coma for 48 days, he recovered. He had been so seriously ill that he had to learn to walk again after he recovered.